What I'd like for you to do right now, I want you to think about your dream. Because I'm in a room full of dreamers. Think about your dream right now. I want you to think about it and envision it. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let me share something with you. I do not believe that any of us have dreams that were not given to us for the purpose of accomplishing those particular dreams. I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how far-fetched it might appear to be. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream.
Yeah.
But here's what I know. That dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible. Let's say that together, please. It's possible.
It's possible.
See, sometimes we can't say, I can do that. But what we can say, that it's possible. That it's possible that I can have my dream.
Yes.
But people who are running toward their dreams, life has a special kind of meaning. And here's what I will share with you. That in the process of working on your dreams, you are going to incur a lot of disappointment. A lot of failure, a lot of pain, a lot of setbacks, a lot of defeats. But in the process of doing that, you will discover some things about yourself that you don't know right now. What you will realize is that you have greatness within you. Everything around me.
Ty Condrain appeared in court today to answer to 6 counts of criminal negligence causing death. Now nearly 7 months since a vehicle driving through a construction site along Mackay Road in Barrie's South End crashed down this concrete hole, killing Curtis King, River Wells, Luke West, Jersey Mitchell, Haley Merritt, and Jason Ono O'Connor. Crash happened around 6 a.m. on August 27th, just east of County Road 27, but it's down the concrete hole, which is part of a development project that is close to Mackay Road while the infrastructure is installed.
Spokojne wody mnie prowadzi.
you'll realize is that you're more powerful than you can ever begin to imagine. What you will realize is that you are greater than your circumstances. Someone's opinion of you does not have to become your reality. So I applaud you for your dreaming, for your running towards your dream. I applaud you for believing in yourself, because that's what life is about, stretching and challenging, looking for ways that you can begin to improve yourself. Your dream is possible. Your dream is possible. Your dream is possible. But not only is it important that you believe and begin to know that it's possible for you to live your dream as you run toward it, and not only is it important for you to know it's possible for you to choose your future, but it's necessary that you work on yourself, that you develop yourself. It's necessary that you get the energy drainers out of your life. People who don't want anything. People who are not striving. People who are not challenging themselves. People who aren't growing. People who stop dreaming. It's necessary that you align yourself with people and attract people into your business who are hungry. People who are unstoppable and unreasonable. People who are refusing to leave life just as it is. And
I
who
got
want
a kilometer to go.
My mother used to say, birds of a feather flock together. If you run around with losers, you will end up a loser. It's necessary that you get the losers out of your life if you want to live your dream.
Miles. Almost there.
It's necessary to know that everybody won't see it, that everybody won't join you, that everybody won't have the vision. It's necessary to know that. That a lot of people like to complain, but they don't want to do anything about their situation. That you are an uncommon breed. You know, you have to know within yourself that I can do this. Even if no one else sees it for me, I must see it for myself. That's necessary. It's also, ladies and gentlemen, necessary that you be creative when you're working on your ideas. It's necessary that you be flexible, that you are always thinking of how can I improve this better. This is a customer-driven economy. It's necessary for you to always explore various ways in which you can improve the quality of service that you're providing for the people. The next step is, that is you. That is you. That no one can do it for you but you. And even though you face disappointment, even though you will experience some setbacks, it goes with the territory. You must understand that.
All the wolves running.
What if we have that kind of attitude? The car's repossessed. Nobody believes in you. You've lost again and again and again. The lights are cut off. But you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day, and say to yourself, it's not over until I...